What were we up to? We were... Open the map to select an objective. That's what we're doing. Oh, we were busting smackdowns, weren't we? That is right. Deacon Caruso. There's no one Charlie trusts more with counting dough and cutting dope than Caruso. He's holed up in a garage with a roof access that may get you close with minimal exposure. Bum, bum, bum. Bum, bum. We're actually going for... Or more Dixie Mafia assholes, right? So now we know about the criminal rackets, now we know about the smackdowns and stuff. Four-fingered Charlie Kincaid, that's who we're looking for. Charlie, you look so innocent, buddy. After a firebombing in 62, this church sits abandoned for a few years until Sammy Robinson starts to renovate it. Good old Sammy, good old Pappy Sammy. When the Dixie Mafia takes over the Hollow, they decide to use the church as a hub for drug peddling. Oh, that's not really what you use churches for, is it? Come on. It's the house of the Lord. Despite being the scion of well-respected Dixie Mafia family, Charlie's not actually much of a true believer. He'll turn on the rest of those Dixie pricks in a heartbeat if it means keeping his head attached to his neck. Good little turncoat guy. Do we really want him in our organisation though? I'm not sure. I'm not convinced. Bum bum bum. Shut your narrow ass up. Shut your narrow ass. Yeah, okay, I'll shut my narrow ass up. I do want to go get these little collectibles while we're here, and I want to check out why the thrift mart's even a thing. Hey, can we not? Yeah, we know about the wiretap. Can we not go here? Can I not waypoint it? Hello? Oh, there we go. Why are you making that noise? Oh well. We'll find it. If we just go here. This is a bad neighbourhood anyway, isn't it? Uh-oh. So we're gonna go look for a painting. We don't need to look at the paintings. I was thinking, I don't even need to worry about putting little capiquipos on somebody's nipples. I can just stop the video, look at the Playboy thing, and then start the video again. Easy peasy. You guys on YouTube are going to miss... It's all of the fun bits of your 14. So, yeah, another reason you should come over to the old Twitch. Come and see me. Another reason you should come over to Twitch is because my hard drive is messing up. And if it gets to the point where videos are just getting chewed up and spat out for no reason, then I'll still be twitching, but I won't be YouTubing. So you'll need to come over to get a fix of McReaps if you want. That's only if you want to, of course. Right, let's get on up inside. Oh, do you hear that? Rolling on a river, bump, 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 rolling, rolling, rolling. Oh, I've just woke up. I feel kind of like Gruffalo at the minute. Rough as a Gruffalo. Is this not where I need to be? Hello? Hello? Yeah, this is where we need to be. So we can put wiretaps on stuff. Amazing job, right? I'm right. Yeah, I really want to go see what's going on at this thrift place. So it's just on the corner to the right. Just here. We don't need a waypoint. We got eyeballs. Oh, you didn't miss anything. You didn't miss anything at all, Denzel. It kept crashing and stuff like that, so we called it a day. I formatted my computer. Well, I formatted my game's hard drive. Hey, brother, to another mother. Oh, I don't think we should steal from him. We will, obviously. But I don't think we should. It's a thrift store, for God's sake. Have you got anything we can buy in here? Is there any reason to be here? Mr. Shopkeeper? Hello? Oh. okay, I mean, this is a bit rude.
Where the hell do you think you're going with that? The police will deal with you.
Please don't phone the police. Oh, we got you, hold on to it. Please don't phone the police. I think I've left my car keys in here.
I need the police. Please, hurry.
Call out of the hollow about a loitering Negro man. Maybe we'll prove you can spare the time.
A loitering Negro man. Okay. Quick.
I love this city as much as I do.
I love bacon. I've been loitering, apparently. You'll hear it. You'll hear about it on the news. After the cops shoot me up. They love shooting the black people. Oh, they do.
That may be bad. That may be bad.
Woohoo! Got reports of a loitering Negro. And you're in Negro territory, my friend. You're going to be questioning a lot of people.
Search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrols.
What's in here? Don't you see all these weird things on the map? We're definitely going to check them out. This is going to be like a little, see if we can break the game team. Oh, it's a hot, yeah, the Hot Rod magazine thing. I see you. Hey buddy, am I allowed in here? Is this employees only? It doesn't look like it. Fine. Bum bum bum. Hot Rod. I like the way they've done the collectibles. It is like every other game that ever was from 2014 onwards, but it works. They've done it in a tasteful way. It reminds me a lot of Shadows of Mordor, but I love that game anyway, so no complaints there. Yeah, I mean, it's pretty cool. It's really good. I had a dream that they patched this last night. And I, because I dream about computers, I'm a sick bastard. So, I had a dream that after my hard drive started going wah, 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 and I formatted it, I put the game back in. There was a patch that fixed everything. And I just woke up and I facepalmed. I was like, oh, I've done all that for nothing. All those games I'm going to have to download. I had 71 games on my hard drive. 71, that was Steam-only games. Then I had 12 from Origin, and I had a couple of MMOs. So it needed a little clean out. Hot Rod. VW cams and headers. Okay, oh, it's an actual magazine. Let's go. Boom. There you go, if you ever wanted to know about the mint. What is the mint? The bike strap on the four-wheeled iron at the largest off-road race of its kind, ever to be held in the country. Look at it. The mint. I would have loved to have been back then, I think. Only if I was white, though. If I was black, pretty hard time if you're black. But all these rednecks, oh, they had a good time. That's cool. I mean, if you want to read that sort of stuff. We might do. We might have a session where we just, at the end, where nobody else has to watch, but just us. Like, for the people that like lore and stuff like that. We'll take a look at some of the magazines and learn about hot rods. Cool. I don't think I will. I don't think... Maybe we won't do that, actually. Unless it's something that's story-related. Story-related stuff? I don't mean sitting and spending 15, 20 minutes reading him, but... Reading about a bloody car? No, thank you, sir. Changed my mind. Riding around in my automobile. It's not really... Hey, you're not calling the cops. Hold on. Hold on, madam. Hold on. Oh. No. No. I'm sorry, you slipped. She went to sleep.
What do you think you shoving?
Watch it. Watch it. No, no. Hey, gorgeous. Did you think you were sneaking in on me?
Yeah.
You didn't really sneak. Oh, I left you a cup of tea downstairs with a tea bag and it's going to be minging.
How did you do that?
So my hard drive started failing last night, doll.
Did that?
Yeah, I had to format everything. The weird thing is, because both of them are paired up. This is proper geeky stuff that I'm about to say right now. But I've got them set up as a raid, which means they share the same space, but they're twice as fast. But if one fails, then the whole raid array fails. And one started freaking out, and games were crashing, and OBS was crashing. So, just like that, it was crashing. And I took the raid thing apart, which meant they had to format each of them. And they both showed up as being okay, so I put them both back in a raid. And it's working again, with both of them saying that they're okay, so I don't know what's happening. Computers be computers, yo. So we need to wait and see if it starts messing around again. If it does, I'm going to have to go out and buy some hard drives today, okay? So can I have some money, please? Can I have some money, please, mommy? Oh, if you want. How rough does Mel sound today? She was drunk last night. Did I delete LA Noire? I didn't even have it installed, did I? I've got it on Steam. But, I never had it installed, so it's good. Denzel Washington really wants me to play LA Noire, and I really want to play LA Noire, so that will be getting played for sure. Hey, enemy turf? Surfing turf? What's up?
You know what I want?
What do you want, baby? A McDonald's?
Yeah.
Guess it's not going to happen. Bom, bom, bom. Damn, if this ain't like a piece of shit. Get down. Get down! Woo! Hello, dude. Wow.
This here is what they call a second chance.
Now you see nothing. You'll see nothing. Okay, so we need to get in on the roof. That's what it said, wasn't it? You can go in. There's nothing. You got nothing. Is this the one we're going? You said going on. Nope.
How much?
Man, your family is addicted to McDonald's. Yes, they are.
Only when I've been drinking.
Boom, 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 boom. Do you know the worst thing? We don't actually even like McDonald's. It's just convenient and easy, and we're lazy. We're lazy when it comes to food making. When we get our horn on for the food.
And stuff, I just
late night. I ain't giving up that easy, you mother schmucker. You dirty schmuck. You schmuckity dirt. How did we get in there, sir? Sir, please. You said there was access.
What's 10 plus 5, goddammit?
Access on the roof. Oh, maybe. Oh, we're already. What's 10 plus 5? 19, you idiot. God, these silly yokels.
10 plus 5, God damn it.
Still 19. Oh, I tell you what.
Huh? Falling 200, 250.
You got it, buddy.
If this ain't a haul.
Dun 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 dun. Da 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 da. Oh, he's a sentry as well. Come here, sweetie. Hey, you don't point a gun at a little cute innocent bird that just had a whistle in your territory, do you? Where's your sentry gone? God damn it. Ooh, huh? Ooh, nothing.
Over here, boys.
Where?
Me, you fucktards. Feel that, bitch? Oh,
hey, are you kidding me? Hey, what is going on? I didn't actually want to kill him, but we did it. You die! You die, sucker face! We got him.
He died.
Oh, he was just in here chilling. Stop shooting at people. I know you're nervous, but when Georgie shows up, just take a breath and stay cool. Don't ask questions. Charlie's a good man, but if you start prattling on and make him look bad in front of Georgie, he'll end you for sure. Womp, 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 womp.
Mommy, it's time.
Who's firing a gun? This is very rude. Stop it. What's the matter, baby cakes? You okay? Hey, we got a record. Eddie Floyd. Knock on wood. Like a woody woodpecker. What's this? There's something flash. Ah, this is what it is. Who's shoot? I mean, I see. Oh, you're up there. Stick your head up, dude. Thank you. Oh, is that a police officer? That's an officer. Run, 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 run. It's not us. We were never here. I'm a shadow. I am the black assassin. Here I come. Ready or not, here I come. You can hide. Hide, hide, hide. I'm gonna find you. And take things, something. Hey, excuse me, madam. Are you okay? Can I come in here?
Excuse me.
Just like the good old days.
Oh, who's you? Whoa! Why? Do you even know who I am?
You're so tough now, are you?
Well, you will see how tough I am, sir. You think I need a gun? I don't need a gun to deal with you. Here we go.
Fuck, I'm time to fucking die!
Hey. Here we go. Stab, 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 stab. Yes. Say goodbye to your eyeballs. Officer, there's a guy here. He's falling asleep again. Kickback. One of your underbosses just generated kickback for the first team. Available kickback is always shown on the map next to the underboss's safe house icon. Ooh. Kickback is a portion of your underboss's earnings. Improve earnings by assigning rackets and districts, as well as sparing racket informants and bosses. Well, I couldn't really spare him, could I? I ended up stabbing him in the stomach. Kickback is affected by underboss's loyalty and will change based on rackets and district assignments. Okay. Gimme my kickback. Who? They're still there. I don't know what the deal is with that shop, but they love it. Whoa, we got banana peels on. Excuse me. Ho! Right, so let me know when it freezes. I've got a funny feeling it's going to freeze. We're having issues again, people on YouTube. So if this series just stops being uploaded, it's because we've not been able to play the game successfully for more than 15 minutes. Ouch. That's like a glove.
How you doing?
I'm doing very good. How you doing? How you doing? Keep on what them... How did you get them pants on, madam? And why is our E backwards? We're ready.
I've been listening in on old Charlie, and he isn't such a bad fellow. He's more of a kinder, gentler redneck. And as luck would have it, his wife is expecting.
Man in that situation usually doesn't care who he works for, long as he's still above ground.
Poor sap starts blubbering when the two of them talk about names. Right now, it's between Bocephus and Thomas Lee. Anyway, his guys have the church locked down, and all of them are more of the shoot first, let God sort them out variety of redneck. You get your hands on Charlie, though. He'll do what he's told without putting up much of a fuss. All your intel's been updated.
You going back to the motel?
After I get something to eat. I'll see you when you're done dealing with these inbred assholes.
Thanks, John. So John's part of the CIA. Charlie, come here a minute. Oh no. Oh no. Yeah, no worries, Backlong. Thanks for stopping by, dude. Yeah, no worries, dude. Have a nice sleep. It was nice to meet you. Recruiting bosses, remember that you've previously wiretapped the church and its smack racket. Because you've done this, you'll now have the option to kill the racket boss for some quick cash or recruit them for improved earn in the long run. We're doing the recruit. I don't know if I want to If I want to recruit old Charlie though. Fuck them and move on. Hey, this is the soup kitchen. This is my soup kitchen, right?
Saw some weird looking folks checking into the Royal yesterday. Think they were Jews. Or maybe Amish.
You listen to yesterday's hollow speech? I'm pretty sure it's not Amish. They wouldn't be in a hotel, would they? They'd be in a field somewhere. Are you still doing that burger? No, you're not. What are you doing?
How's that some bitch taking over the whole damn radio dial?
Are you seriously chopping stuff on the hob? Why are you not chopping stuff on the side? Are you chopping stuff? Oh, I think he's just mimicking you, dude. We're talking about me being self-defensive? Right, let's... Oh, look at you. Trespassing smack. I didn't think you could trespass smack. Sentry, sentry, sentry. Where are you at, dude? He firing there? I wonder if there's a back entrance to the church. Oh, we know there's a back entrance. Oh no, that's Father James's house. Out. Sorry, out of the way.
Let's just stay out of each other's way.
I'm a man of the Lord.
I told Richie not to put Charlie in charge of the heroin, but he insisted. Said he owed Charlie's old man or some shit.
Charlie ain't half the man his pop was. Shit.
When that nigger shows his face around here, we'll deal with him, and then deal with Charlie.
Oh, Charlie, I'm gonna save you. I'm gonna take you out of a bad situation, my friend. They're not loyal. They're not loyal to you, Charlie Poo. I mean, I won't be either, but. I just heard somebody coming up behind. Shut up! Shut up screaming, Mr. Sentry. That was the kill of the sentry. You see what I did there? More sentries. Hello, sentry, my old friend. I'm here to kill on Charlie. No, I'm not. I'm not going to kill him. I like how it shows sniper points and all sorts of stuff. Don't crash on me. Don't let the world go down on me. Can we climb up here? Yes, we can. Oh, that's very cute. What I don't get is... Why did we even go in the church in the first place? I guess I have to go this way.
What do you think Georgie will do if he finds out all our dealers are getting hit?
He'll kill Richie for sure. Probably Charlie and Merle too.
Fuck. Comes to that, my ass is vanishing. Georgie will never find me out there in that swamp. Hey,
Charlie called in all the boys. We're good. Just need to hook it down and wait for that.
And on a highway.
Y'all settled on a name yet?
Was thinking about Thomas Lee after my old man.
That's got a nice ring to it.
This shit with us getting hit doesn't get settled. My boy might wind up being named something else.
Nah, I won't come to that. Boys will take care of it. You'll see.
Bird took care of it. Woohoo! Come here. Huh? Come on. Charlie, we're going to come in here and we're not going to kill you, okay? So don't scream. Oh, he's going to scream for sure.
What?
Oh, no. Don't do it. Charlie, don't do it, dude. No. There we go. Recruit.
Work for me, and you might live long enough to raise your family.
Okay, sure thing. Whatever you want.
That's good, Charlie. Real good.
There you go, little Thomas Lee. He can be alive with his daddy. So we've got 30 grand extra, so we're going to be on 60 grand. We got two informants spared, which gives us an extra 2 grand, and a boss. Yeah, that's pretty good. Got one racket in our current district. Now we have two. We're going to give this one to... We can only give it to the wee woman, can't we? So, expenses for your next call. Wait. Expenses for your next call to Cassandra's associates will be covered. Ooh, nice. And we have also got gunsmith improved accuracy. Jean-Baptiste will tune your weapon sights, increasing your accuracy. Very cool. I'm saying it to Cassandra. Make it happen.
Send your men to the First Baptist Church. Those Dixie heathens have been handled.
I'll have some of my men come right over. And thanks.
You're welcome. That telephone isn't actually on the telephone. The receiver needs to be put down. It's going to start beeping.
Your name for the record?
Donovan. John.
Mr. Donovan, you understand that by appearing before this committee, you have explicitly waived your constitutional rights in regards to counsel and self-incrimination.
Sure.
And you further acknowledge that by appearing before this committee, you agree to disclose all information pertaining to the events that occurred in New Bordeaux during the summer and fall of 1968.
I wouldn't be sitting here if I didn't.
You were an operative in the Central Intelligence Agency from 1953 to 1969, is that correct?
That's right.
When did you arrive in Vietnam?
August of 1961.
Please describe for this committee the actions you took during your time in Vietnam.
That's obviously where we met him.
I spent a couple months in Saigon. Then I was transferred to a base in Laos that was operated by the Special Activities Division. We trained and equipped the Hmong and then turned them loose on the NVA. We're running arms and supplies via the Ho Chi Minh Trail.
And you worked with Lincoln Clay in what eventually became the Phoenix Program.
Within a year or so, Lincoln was heading up his own PRU. We'd cross over into Vietnam and locate enemy targets and either kill them or bring them back for interrogation. Just thinking about it? Jesus Christ. You wouldn't believe the shit we did to those cocksuckers.
Oh, are we going back to the war? Back in my day. Oh no, we're not. Story mission unlocked. Kill Richie Doucet. Okay, well, we'll do it. We'll do it, don't worry. So far, the stream's okay.
Cool.
Good, isn't it? Mm. So I might not have to buy something. Woohoo! What's up, baby cakes?
Nothing.
What's the matter? Are you just bored?
I'm always bored.
You're always bored.
God ain't forgetting what those motherfuckers did to this place, Mr. Clay. I won't teaser.
Yeah, don't let them do it. I've just acquired this place for you. Wait, are we running drugs from here? Or is this... How are we making money? How is this a racket? We don't want to be doing the drug dealing. Right, so let's pop in here. See what's going on. got. Hey, I am back. Hey, Denzel. Yeah, we're crashing a bit. It may crash again. If it crashes, Mafia won't be back for a wee while. But we'll definitely be back. So we've got a wee junction box there. What's this one? Playboy magazine? Let's go get it. Let's go get out Playboy magazine. You seen the new magazines in this one, doll? Oh, they're amazing.
What do you mean?
Wait!
Are they fake looking?
No, the real magazines this time, I think. Like the full on Playboy magazines for sure. Mm. Maybe for sure. We've been streaming again for an hour and 30 minutes. But we've been playing this game for maybe 15. So we'll need to see. Do do be do be do wah. Bum 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 bonum bonum. Bo do do boo do be wah. Is this not where I wanted to go? Yay, there's a little bunny in here, look.
He's a bit of a
rip. You think you're a bunny? What?
He looks like a bunny.
Oh, I'm a beast. I'm a full-on Vietnam hero. Maybe not, though. Maybe we're a bit of a bad lad. We're not really sure what we are right now. Week. Been alright. Day's been good. Oh, I'm sorry. Didn't realise anybody was home. Do you mind if I come in there and steal your magazines? Get it? Look. So, I mean, I can show you the magazine. Let me just stop so the guys on YouTube don't have to see it and we don't have to put fake nipples on people.